If m to the negative 1 equals negative 1 third, then m to the negative 2 is equal to which of the following? Here it will be very helpful to know one of the rules of exponents. If we have a to the power of b, and then raise that to the power of c, this means multiply the two exponents. And I mention this because I notice that this exponent, negative 1, if we multiply it by 2, we get that exponent. In other words, m to the negative 2 equals m to the negative 1 squared. Well, that makes it very easy to figure out because m to the negative 1 is negative 1 third. And negative 1 third squared is positive 1 ninth. And this is answer choice D.